Well, I think barcoding has been adopted by almost every industry in the world, and healthcare is sort of behind the curve. It's essential that we know the costs of what we do. It's essential we know where there's unwarranted variation. And it's essential that we purchase products in the most efficient way that we can and reduce the inventories that we have in hospitals. So on a whole range of measures, I think barcoding could make a huge difference to the way we run our major hospitals in England.